Satnam se bhi Waheguru, Satnam Waheguru, Satnam Shri Waheguru, Satnam Shri Waheguru, Satnam se bhi Waheguru, Satnam Shri Waheguru, Satnam Waheguru, Satnam Shri Waheguru, Satnam Shri Waheguru, 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 Satnam Shri Waheguru, Satnam Shri Waheguru. Sab te vada Satgur Nanak, Sab te vada Satgur Nanak, Jin kalam rakhi devi, Jin kalam rakhi devi, Gyan tyan कर्म न जाना, ज्ञान त्यान किछ कर्म न जाना, सार ना जाना तेरी, सार ना जाना देवी, सब देवा Satguru Nanak, Sab Dehe Vado, Satguru Nanak, Jin Kal Rakhi Meri, Waheguru, Jin Kal Rakhi Meri, Jiske Sir Upar Tu Swami hi, so dukh kaisa paave, jiske sir upar tu swami hi, so dukh kaisa paave, bol na jaane माया मद माता बोले न जाने माया मद माता मरना चीत नायावे मरना चीत नायावे संत तेरे मेरे राम राय मेरे राम राय तू समता का संत तेरे वाहेगुरु देव सेवक को हो किछ नाही जम नहीं आवे ने वे राते स्वामी तिनका जन्म मरण दुख नासा देवी बख्श न मेटे कोई हो देवी बख्श न मेटे कोई सतगुर का दिलासा नाम ते आए सुख फल पाए वाहेगुरु 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 Waheguru, 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 Satnam Waheguru, Satnam Waheguru, Satnam Waheguru, Satnam Waheguru, 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 Waheguru. Thank you, Shami Bararji, for commenting. Waheguru, sing along with us. And if you have a favorite shabad that you want us to chant for you, if you have a favorite shabad that you want us to sing for you, please let us know. We are here together to do this online satsang, so everyone can be connected to Waheguru Ji even in these difficult times. Come, tell us, is there a shabad you want us to sing for you? And thank you for commenting, Waheguru Ji. And for those of you who have just joined us, we are singing a shabad, jiske sir upar tu swami so dukh kaisa paave. Earlier we also sang a lot of other shabads, all which were requested by friends like yourself. The very first one we sang earlier was Tu Mera Pita Tu Hai Mera Mata, Tu Mera Bhandap Tu Mera Prata, Tu Mera Rakha Sabni Thai Kaan Pauke Ha Kaada Jiu. God, there is nothing for us to fear when you are on our side, because oh Lord, you are always there with us. And oh Lord, we know one thing for sure, that in times of pain, in times of sorrow, in times whenever we need you, oh Lord, you are always there with us. Bolo Satnam Sri Waheguru Ji. And after that, we also were requested to sing a shabad jo mange Thakur apne te soi soi deve Nanak Das Mukte jo bole iha uha sach hove. Whatever God's slave says will surely come true. And now we are singing Naam Tyain Sukh Phal Pain Aat Pehar Arade, 24 hours a day. Those people who worship the Lord Waheguru Aat Pehar, all the time, they get beautiful fruits of peace, joy and happiness. Because Teri Sharan Tere Parvase Panch Dust Lesa De. O Lord, it is in your sanctuary that we get to subdue all the five villains of Kaam, Krodh, Lobh, Moh, Ahankar. Kaam is lust, Krodh is anger, Lobh is greed, Moh is attachment, and Ahankar is ego. If we want to get rid of all these five, then we have to come to the house of Guruji. Because if you want to get salvation from the Lord, from Waheguru Ji, then you need to get rid of all this. And in the last line of this shabad, Guruji says, Gyan Tyan Kich Karam Na Jana. I know nothing about wisdom, nothing about meditation. I have never done good deeds in my life. I know nothing about your excellence, O Lord. Karam Na Jana Sar Na Jana Teri. Gyan Tyan Kich Karam Na Jana Sar Na Jana Teri. And in the last line, Guruji says, Sab Te Vada Satgur Nanak Jin Kal Rakhi Meri. The greatest of all, Tan Tan Sri Guru Nanak Dev Ji has saved my honor in the grot, in the dark ages of Kalju. God Himself has saved my honor. Our honor shall all be saved. Let's sing. Come on, the last few lines, because it says, Sab Te Vada Satguru Nanak Jin Kal Rakhi Meri. Jin kal rakhi meri, Waheguru, 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 Waheguru. Naam te aayan, sukh phal paayan. Naam te aayan, sukh phal paayan. Aat pehar araade, aat pehar araade. Devi sharan tere parvase, Devi sharan tere parvase. Ho panch dusht leh saadhe, ज्ञान ध्यान के च कर्म न जायना ज्ञान ध्यान के च कर्म न जायना एवरीबॉडी ओ ज्ञान ध्यान के च कर्म न जायना ज्ञान ध्यान के च कर्म न Jaina Sarana Jahana Devi Sab Dev Vado Sat Guru Nanak Jin kal rakhi meri Waheguru Jin kal rakhi meri Sab dev da Sat Guru Nanak Sab dev da Sat Guru Nanak Jin kal Rakhi mevi Waheguru Jin kal Rakhi mevi Waheguru Jin kal Rakhi mevi Waheguru Satnam Shivi Waheguru Satnam Shivi Waheguru Satnam Shivi Waheguru Satnam Shivi Waheguru 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 Oh Jin Kal Rakhi Mevi Jin kal rakhi meri 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 Waheguru 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 Jin kal rakhi meri Jin kal rakhi meri Jin kal rakhi meri Jin kal rakhi meri Sab te vada Sat Guru Nanak Sab te vada Sat Guru Nanak Jin kal rakhi meri Jin kal rakhi meri Jin kal rakhi meri Jin kal rakhi meri Jap Waheguru 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 Satnam 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 Ji Japo Waheguru 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 There was Satnam Shri Waheguru Satnam Shri Waheguru 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 Guru Japalo Waheguru 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 Satnam Waheguru Satnam Waheguru Waheguru Satnam Waheguru 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 Tan Waheguru 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 Satyanam Waheguru Satyanam Waheguru Satyanam Waheguru Satyanam Waheguru 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 Satyanam Waheguru Satyanam Waheguru Satyanam Waheguru Satyanam Waheguru 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 Those of you who have just joined us, thank you for joining us online. If you have a request, Shabad, that you want us to sing, please let us know. We're going to sing Tine Tap Nivaran Hara Dukhanta Sukras. I've just been sent a request on WhatsApp. You can also send by WhatsApp on the link that's given in the borders above this, or you can even just comment in the box below and tell us which Shabad you want us to sing. Because Tanko Bigan Na Kau Lage. Guruji says Tanko Bigan Na Kau Lage Janki Prabh Age Ardas. When we do great Ardas together, then there is no difficult times, there is no sorrows, there is no pains, no misfortunes that can afflict us. So come, let's sing Tanko Bigan Na Kau Lage Waheguru Janki Prabh Age Ardas. And let's do Ardas that, O Lord, please protect us. Be always with us, because no obstacles will ever come to our path if we sing the praises of Lord. It says, meditate on the lotus for Waheguru Ji within your mind. Waheguru Ji's name is the medicine. It is like an axe which destroys the diseases that are caused by anger, by egoism, by everything else in our life. And Guruji says, Waheguru Ji is the only one who can remove the three fevers. He is the destroyer of pain, only if you have faith. So let's have faith and let's pray, O Lord, please destroy all pain in our lives. And He is the warehouse of all peace. Guruji says, no obstacles shall block the power of those people who pray to Waheguru Ji. And it is by the grace of the holy saints, Waheguru Ji has now become my physician, and God Himself is the doer, the cause of all things. And Guruji says, don't ever worry. He is the giver of perfect peace to those beautiful people, those innocent-minded people. And Tantan Sri Guru Nanak Devji says, Har Har, Waheguru Ji is my support. Come everyone, with those of us who are singing, both sitting with us here and sitting online. Let's sing, everybody. Tine tap nivaran hara Dukhanta sukhras Tine tap nivaran hara Dukhanta sukhras Tanko bigan nakau lage Jhanki prabh aage Ardas tanko bigan na kau lage Jaake prabh aage Ardas tine taap nivaran hara Dukhanta sukh raas Tine taap nivaran hara Dukhanta sukh raas Tanko bigan na kau lage Tanko bigan na kau lage Jaake prabh aage Ardas jaake prabh aage Ardas jaake prabh ਆਖੇ ਹਰਦਾਸ ਵਾਹਿਗੁਰੂ 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 ਧੰਨਵਾਦ ਹੇ ਗੁਰੂ ਵਾਹਿਗੁਰੂ ਧੰਨ ਵਾਹਿਗੁਰੂ ਧੰਨ ਵਾਹਿਗੁਰੂ ਹਰਖੇ ਚਰਨ ਕਮਲ ਮਨ ਥਿਆਓ ਮਨ ਥਿਆਓ ਹਰਖੇ ਚਰਨ ਹਰਖੇ ਚਰਨ ਹਰਖੇ ਚਰਨ ਕਮਲ ਮਨ ਥਿਆਓ ਕਾਠ ਕੁਠਾਰ ਪਿਤ ਬਾਤ ਹੰਤਾ ਔਖਦ ਹਰ ਕੋ ਨਾਮ ਕਾਠ ਕੁਠਾਰ ਪਿਤ ਬਾਤ ਹੰਤਾ ਔਖਦ ਹਰ ਕੋ ਨਾਮ ਵਾਹਿਗੁਰੂ 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 ਸਤਿਨਾਮ ਸ੍ਰੀ ਵਾਹਿਗੁਰੂ ਸਤਿਨਾਮ ਸ੍ਰੀ ਵਾਹਿਗੁਰੂ ਹਰ ਕੇ ਚਰਨ ਕਮਲ ਮਨ ਥਿਆਵੋ ਹਰ ਕੇ ਚਰਨ ਕਮਲ ਮਨ ਥਿਆਵੋ ਕਾਠ ਕੁਠਾਰ ਪਿਤ ਬਾਤ ਹੰਤਾ ਕਾਠ ਕੁਠਾਰ ਪਿਤ ਬਾਤ ਹੰਤਾ ਔਖਦ ਹਰ ਕੋ ਨਾਓ ਔਖਦ ਹਰ ਕੋ ਨਾਓ ਤੀਨ ਤਾਪ ਨਿਵਾਰਨ ਹਾਰਾ ਦੁਖੰਤਾ ਸੁਖਰਾਸ ਦੀਨ ਤਾਪ ਨਿਵਾਰਨ ਹਾਰਾ ਦੁਖੰਤਾ ਸੁਖਰਾਸ ਨਾ ਕੋ ਬਿਘਨ ਨਾ ਕਉ ਲਾਗੇ ਨਾ ਕੋ ਬਿਘਨ ਨਾ ਕਉ ਲਾਗੇ ਜਾ ਕੇ ਤਬ ਆਗੇ ਹਰਦਾਸ ਜਾ ਕੇ ਅਰਦਾਸ ਵਾਹਿਗੁਰੂ 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 ਸਤਿਨਾਮ 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 ਵਾਹਿਗੁਰੂ ਵਾਹਿਗੁਰੂ ਸਤਿਨਾਮ ਵਾਹਿਗੁਰੂ ਸਤਿਨਾਮ ਵਾਹਿਗੁਰੂ ਸਤਿਨਾਮ ਵਾਹਿਗੁਰੂ ਨਾਮ ਵਾਹਿਗੁਰੂ 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 ਸੰਤ ਪ੍ਰਸਾਦ ਵੈਦ ਨਾਰਾਇਣ ਸੰਤ ਪ੍ਰਸਾਦ ਵੈਦ ਨਾਰਾਇਣ ਕਰਨ ਕਾਰਨ ਪ੍ਰਭ ਏਕ ਕਵਨ ਕਾਰਨ ਪ੍ਰਭ ਏਕ ਬਾਲ ਬੁੱਧ ਪੂਰਨ ਸੁਖਦਾਤਾ ਬਾਲ ਬੁੱਧ ਪੂਰਨ ਸੁਖਦਾਤਾ ਨਾਨਕ ਹਰ ਹਰ ਟੇਕ ਨਾਨਕ ਹਰ ਹਰ ਟੇਕ ਨਾਨਕ ਹਰ ਹਰ ਟੇਕ ਨਾਨਕ ਹਰ ਹਰ ਟੇਕ ਤਿੰਨ ਤਾਪ ਨਿਵਾਰਨ ਹਾਰਾ ਦੁਖਨ ਦਾ ਸੁਖਰਾਸ ਤਿੰਨ ਤਾਪ ਨਿਵਾਰਨ ਹਾਰਾ ਦੁਖ ਹੰਤਾ ਸੁਖ ਰਾਸ ਨਾ ਕੋ ਬਿਘਨ ਨਾ ਕਉ ਲਾਗੇ ਨਾ ਕੋ ਬਿਘਨ ਨਾ ਕਉ ਲਾਗੇ ਜਾ ਕੇ ਪ੍ਰਭ ਆਗੇ ਹਰਦਾਸ ਜਾ ਕੇ ਪ੍ਰਭ ਆਗੇ ਕਰਤਾ ਤਾਪ ਨਿਵਾਰਨ ਹਾਰਾ ਦੁੱਖ ਹਨਤਾ ਸੁਖਰਾ ਵਾਹਿਗੁਰੂ 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 ਧੰਨ ਵਾਹਿਗੁਰੂ. Thank you for joining us online. If you have a favorite shabad you want us to sing, just type in the box below, in the comment box, and we will try and sing that shabad for you. And while we are waiting for your request, let's all, everybody, just do Simran, because there is nothing else that's going to help us in times of pain, in times of sorrow, in difficult times. Let's sing. And after that, oh my God, I've got a request for a beautiful shabad. Hum bisam pai mukh lage. I don't know whether you know this shabad. Hum ra man mohyo gur mohan. Oh, what a beautiful shabad. It says, my mind is now enticed by Guruji. My Guruji has enticed my mind. And beholding Waheguruji, I am wonderstruck. Come, everybody. Waheguru tan 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 Waheguru 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 mukh lage hamra man mohe Waheguru 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 Hum bism pai Waheguru 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 Hum bism pai mukh lage hamra man mohe guru mohe Waheguru 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 Hum bism pai Waheguru Waheguru. Thank you for joining us. Thank you for clicking on the like button. Please share, please comment and tell us any prayers or any special requests you have, any shabad you want us to sing. Let's all sing together. In as we are locked down, we are still being able to come together on this beautiful page, Sikhism page of Facebook, and let's sing the shabad, everybody. Hum bism pai mukh lage hamra man moheo guru mohan hamra man moheo man moheo guru mohan hum bism pai Waheguru 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 Satnam Waheguru Satnam Waheguru Satnam Waheguru Satnam Waheguru 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 bism pai mukh lage hai हमरा मन मोहे ओ मन मोहे ओ गुरमोहन हमरा मन मोहे ओ मन मोहे ओ गुरमोहन सेवक जन बने हैं ठाकुर लिव लागे सेवक जन बने हैं ठाकुर लिव लागे जो तुम राजस कहते गुरमत दिन मुख भाग सभागे जो तुम राजस कहते गुरमत दिन मुख भाग सभागे दिन मुख भाग सभागे दिन मुख भाग सभागे हम विषम पै वाहगुरु 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 विषम पै मुख लागे हमरा मन मोहे हो मन मोहे हो गुरु मोहन हमरा मन मोहे हो मन मोहे हो गुरु मोहन फाहे हर राम नाम लिव लागे राम नाम लिव लागे राम नाम लिव लागे राम नाम लिव लागे जप लो वाहेगुरु 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 हो वाहेगुरु 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 टूटे माया के बंधन फाहे हर राम नाम लिव लागे हर राम नाम लिव लागे हर राम नाम लिव लागे हमरा मन मोहे ओ मन मोहे ओ गुरु मोहन हमरा मन मोहे ओ मन मोहे ओ गुरु मोहन हम विषम पै मुख लागे हम विषम पै मुख लागे हमरा मन मोहे ओ मन मोहे ओ गुरु मोहन हमरा मन मोहे ओ मन मोहे ओ गुरु मोहन गुरु मोहन सोयंदारी गुरकिंचत कृपा जागे सगली वेण सोयंदारी गुरकिंचत कृपा जागे जननिक के प्रभ सुंदर स्वामी मोहे तुम सर अवर न लागे जन नानक के प्रभ सुंदर स्वामी मोह तुम सर अवर न लागे मोहे तुम सर अवर न लागे मोहे तुम सर अवर न लागे हम विषम पै वाहेगुरु 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 हम विषम पै मुख लागे हमरा मन मोहे ओ मन मोहे ओ गुरु मोहन हमरा मन मोहे ओ hem mohe ode mohem ambisem pai Waheguru, 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 Satnam Waheguru, Satnam Waheguru, Satnam Waheguru, Satnam Waheguru, 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 Satnam Waheguru, Satnam Waheguru, Satnam Waheguru, Satnam Waheguru, Satnam Waheguru, Satnam Waheguru, 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 कपट न कीजे वाहेगुरु 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 मेरे भूले कपट न कीजे मन मेरे भूले कपट न कीजे अंत निभेगा तेरे जी पहलीजे अंत निभेगा तेरे जी पहलीजे मन मेरे भूले What a beautiful Shabad, man mere phule, kapat na kije. Oh my mind, do not practice the deception, even unknowingly, even advertently, even advertently, even if you
unknowingly do it. Guruji says, don't. Be careful. Don't practice deception. Because ant nibera tere jiya palicha. In the end, it is your own soul that have to answer for it. So don't ever, even unknowingly or inadvertently, practice deception. Let's do it. Let's sing this beautiful Shabad.
Man mere bhule kapat na kijhe. Man mere bhule kapat na kijhe. Ant nibera tere ji pehli. Mere bhule kapat na kijhe. Man mere bhule kapat na kijhe.
People practice great hypocrisy and they acquire great wealth from others. With great hypocrisy, people acquire great wealth from others. And what do? They return home, they come home, and they squander this wealth on their wives and on their children, on their spouses and their loved ones. They spend this wealth that they got by practicing great hypocrisy. But in this Shabad, Guruji reminds us, oh my mind, don't practice hypocrisy, even inadvertently, even unknowingly. Don't practice deception, because in the end, it is your own mind, it's your own soul that will have to answer for its own account. Not even that family, that loved ones, those wives, those children, whoever you bring home the money to. You bring home this wealth that you acquired by practicing great hypocrisy. Guruji says, returning home, you squander it all on your wife and on your children, on your spouse and your loved ones. Sutdara pehan lutave. But always remember, ant nibera tere jiya pehli ja. These loved ones that you love so much and you squander all your wealth upon them, they ain't going to answer. In the end, it is only your soul that's going to answer. Man mere bhule. And that's why the advice Guruji gives us. Man mere bhule kapat na kijhe. Even unknowingly, don't deceive others. Everybody.
Man mere bhule kapat na kijhe. Man mere bhule. Kapat na kijhe. Ant nibera tere jiya pehli je. Ant nibera tere jiya pehli je. Man mere bhule kapat na kijhe. Man mere bhule कपट न कीजे छिन छिन तन छीजे जरा मना जनावे तब तेरी ओक कोई पानियो न पावे तब तेरी ओक कोई पानियो न पावे छिन छिन तन छीजे जरा जना छिन छिन तन छीजे जरा जनावे तब तेरी ओक कोई पानियो न पावे तब तेरी ओक कोई पानियो न पावे.
Beautiful line, Guruji says, moment by moment. Do you realize something, my dear friends? Moment by moment, chin chin tan chije, this body is wearing away. Jara janave, old age is coming upon itself. You know, signs of old age are coming upon us all the time. And Guruji says, if you continue practicing deception, what's going to happen? One day old age will come. And those loved ones that you loved also won't be there to help you. Tab teri ok koi paniyo na paave. Even if you ask for a glass of water, as you grow older, no one's gonna be there to help you. Because at the end of the day, Guruji says, remember, ant nibera tere jiya pahalija. In the end, your own soul has to account for all the deception, all the wrong things that you and I have done in our lives. And those of you who have just joined us online, if you have a Shabad request, please put it in the comment box. And join us later from the very start of this recording and share it on your wall, because you don't know who needs help today. And we are not going to sing only the good Shabads that we always hear. We're going to sing true Shabads that actually have some messages for us. And this Shabad says, realize moment by moment your body is wearing away. Old age is coming to you, my friend. Old age is asserting itself upon our body. And those black beards that we used to have, those black hair we had, today are turning all white. And as you grow older, if you think in the old age, all these loved ones who you brought all this money for, to squander upon them, they're going to help you. Guruji says, no, tab teri ok koi paniyo na paave. At that old age, even before you die, no one is going to pour water into your cup. You may reach out to them, but they will be busy with their own lives. And when you die, in the end, your own soul shall have to answer it for its own account. Ant nibera tere jiya pahalije. So come, my friends. Man mere bhule. Even inadvertently, unknowingly. Let's not practice hypocrisy. Come.
Man mere bhule. कपट न कीजे मन मेरे भूले
एवरीबॉडी
कपट न कीजे अंत निबेरा तेरे जिय पहली जे अंत निबेरा तेरे जिय पहली जे मन मेरे भूले कपट न कीजे.
The last line is so beautiful. कहत कबीर कोई नहीं तेरा. Says Kabir ji, no one belongs to you. Hirdaya Ram kina japa savera. Why not start chanting the name of the Lord in your heart when you are still young? Because when you grow old, your body may want to chant with you, but it will not cooperate with the mind, because the mind will say chant, but the tongue won't be able to chant. your hands won't be able to play the vajra, the tabla, or even your ears won't be able to listen to the right notes and sing along. Your body won't be able to sit as you grow older. And as you are so young, you are still practicing hypocrisy. Guruji says, please, my friends, let's change. Say Kabir, says Kabir ji, no one belongs to you. Kath Kabir, koi nahi tera, hirday Ram ki na japai savera. While you are still young, you didn't chant. Now as you grow old, there's no one who's going to help you even pour water into your cup. And as you cry, don't you regret that when you were younger, you should have chanted the name of the Lord. So maybe you want to forward this to all the young people in your family, in your loved ones, in your circle, because let them know that, you know what, even I regret that I didn't chant when I was younger. And the young people still have an opportunity to still chant. Come, let's pray. It's a beautiful line. Kehte Kabir, koi nahi tera.
Waheguru, 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 Waheguru,
कहे कभी कोई नहीं तेरा हृदय राम की न जपे सवेरा हृदय राम की न जपे सवेरा मन मेरे भूले कपट न कीजे मन मेरे भूले कपट न कीजे अंत नि बेहरा तेरे जिए पहली जे अंत नि बेहरा तेरे जिए पहली जे मन मेरे भूले कपट न कीजे मन मेरे भूले कपट न कीजे मन मेरे भूले कपट न कीजे वाहेगुरु. Thank you for joining us on this beautiful online satsang. Let's remember, man mere bhule, oh my mind, do not practice deception, even inadvertently, even unknowingly, because ant nibeda tere jiya pali jai, in the end only your soul shall have to answer, have to account for everything we have done. That was a beautiful shabad. Chin chin tan chi jai jara janawe, moment by moment our body is wearing away. Old age is coming upon and asserting itself upon us. And when you're old, even just asking for a cup of water, people, your loved ones won't give it to you. Tab teri ok koi pani na paave. And that's why in the last line, Kaft Kabir koi nahi tera hirde Ram ki na chape savera. While you're still young, why not chant Waheguru Ji's naam in your heart and all the time? Come, let's chant. Because the first line of the Shabad should remind you. Bopar panch kartan partan leave sutdara pe aan lutave. Practicing great hypocrisy. People acquire wealth from others and returning home, they squander it upon their loved ones, their spouse, their wives, their husbands and their children. But Guruji says, always remember. O man mere bhule kapat na kije. Don't practice hypocrisy. Thank you for joining us once again. Waheguru. If you have a Shabad request, please put it in the comment box downstairs and share this satsang online with everybody, because you don't know during this lockdown period who is crying out for the word of God, who wants to have spiritual blessings. And these spiritual blessings only come as we chant the name of the Lord. And if you have a Shabad you want us to sing for you, please put it in the comment box and later come back to the page, Sikhism page itself, and you will see that you can listen to whole recording from the start, because some of you who have just joined us a little bit later, you may have missed all the beautiful Shabbats that your friends requested earlier. Don't worry, you can always go back, and these recordings hopefully will be there forever. So thank you once again for joining us. Let's sing a next beautiful Shabbat, and if you have a request, do let us know. Ahaha, what a nice Shabbat our friend has requested. Thank you, G. I think that's a beautiful Shabbat. I don't know. Mehma sadhu sang ki suno mere mita. Have you heard that Shabbat before? If you have, comment Waheguru Ji. Just write in the comment box below. And if you like us to sing the Shabbat, Mehma sadhu sang ki suno mere mita. Mel koi kota agahare nirmal bhai chita. Wow, what a beautiful Shabbat. I think I love this Shabbat too. Let's sing this Shabbat, ladies and gentlemen. Wow, wherever you are today. Waheguru, 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 Waheguru. Aghave nirmal phechita mel koi kot aghave nirmal phechita suno meve mita suno meve mita suno meve mita suno. Mel koi kot aghare nirmal pechita. Click on the share button and share this, because you don't know which of your friends today wants their filth to be washed away. And millions of sins are dispelled. Our consciousness will become immaculate and pure. And all we need to do is mehma sadhu sangaki suno mere mita. Oh my friend, this is the glory of the company of holy people, the satsanga. Listen to it, my friend. And as you join us in this satsanga, maybe this online satsanga, because a lot of gurdwara sabs have been shut down and we can't go out because of the COVID-19 coronavirus. But it is in these kind of difficult times that we need the solace, the spiritual powers of Gurubani. So come, my friend, sing along. Mehma sadhu sang ki suno mere mita. Mehma sadhu sang ki suno mere mita. Mehma sadhu sang ki suno mere mita. Waheguru. Waheguru, 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 Satyanam Shiva Waheguru, Satyanam Shiva Waheguru, Satyanam Shiva Waheguru, Satyanam Shiva Waheguru, 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 Satnam Shiva Waheguru, Satnam Waheguru, Satnam Waheguru, Satnam Waheguru, Mehe Maha Sadhu Sangh Ki, Suno Mere, Mehe Maha Sadhu Sangh Ki, Suno Mere Mita, Melkoi Gotag Habe, Nirmal Pai Chita, Mel koi kot aghavre nirmal bhai chita suno meve mita suno meve mita suno meve mita suno meve mita mehma sadhu sang ki mehma sadhu sang ki suno mere mita suno mere mita mehma sadhu sang ki mehma sadhu sang ki suno mere mita suno suno mere mita. Aisi bhagat gobind ki kit hasti jita, aisi bhagat gobind ki कीट हस्ती जीता भगत गोविंद की भगत गोविंद की भगत गोविंद की जप सतनाम सतनाम वाहेगुरु सतनाम वाहेगुरु सतनाम शिवी वाहेगुरु सतनाम वाहेगुरु जपो वाहेगुरु 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 ऐसी भगत गोविंद की कीट हस्ती जीता ऐसी भगत गोविंद की कीट हस्ती जीता जो जो कीनो आपनो तिस भैदान दीतम जो जो कीनो आपनो तिस भैदान दीता सुनहो मेरे मीता सुनहो मेरे मीता सुनो मेरे मीता मेहमा साधु संग के मेहमा साधु संग के सुनो मेरे मीता सुनो मेरे मीता सुनो मेरे मीता Waheguru, 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 Waheguru. You just heard Asi Bhagat Govind Ki. Guruji says such is the great devotional worship of Waheguru Ji. When you do that, Keet Hasti Jita, do you realize that even a small little ant can overpower the elephant? Think about it. Today, the COVID-19 coronavirus, it's a small little virus. It has overpowered the entire universe. The entire world has been brought down to a standstill. And in the same way, in your lives and in my lives, if we have difficulties, if there are greater enemies who are surrounding you, Guruji says, don't you worry, my dear friends. Because when you have the devotional worship of Waheguruji, when you pray to God, Waheguruji, Asi Bhagat Govind Ki, Keet Hasti Jita. Because Jo Jo Kino Apano, this Abhaydan Dita. Because you will become Abhaydan. Abhaydan means become fearless. He will give you the gift of fearlessness. But then you got to do one thing, and you got to become one of Waheguruji's blessed souls. Come wherever you are now. Let's just close our eyes and say, oh Lord, thank you for this beautiful online satsang. Bless us. Bless us and allow us to have this superpower of fearlessness. Because, oh Lord, as we pray to you, we realize today something very important. That Singh Bilai Hoi Gayo Trin Mer Dikhita. Even the lion, a lion, a very ferocious animal, a very fierce animal, it becomes like a little pussycat. And the mountain, even though it looks such a great mountain, you know, when I asked people, why aren't you going to the Hemkund Sahib? They say, oh no, it's too difficult, it's such a great mountain to climb. But Guruji says, Trin Mer Dikhita, even the great huge mountains, the troubles, the issues, the problems you face in your life will all come and seem very small. It will seem like a blade of grass, the mountain that is so huge. Those troubles you and I face in life will look and seem so small. And all we got to do is just remember. Mema Sadhu Sangaki, come and join us in the congregation of holy people, the Sadh Sangat, like all of you, thousands of you are now doing online. I look at the record and it says yesterday more than 25,000 people joined us on online satsangs. It's amazing. I haven't even had opportunity to do such a program in front of a live audience. The greatest program that I had, the biggest number of people, was only 6,000 in one of the Singapore Expo centers that I did. But Guruji says 6,000 people had to travel to come there and join us in the Sadh Sangat. But now with online facilities and all these blessings we have, 25,000 people were joining in. Of course, the Sikhism page has more than 250,000 people, which means 90% of them were still at work or sleeping or missed the satsang. That's okay. Whenever you're free, come join us again. And each and every one of you is a pracharak. You want to work? You work for the worldly world to earn a little bit of money. And you still don't become wealthy because people say my home mortgages now takes 10, 20, 30, if not 40 years to clear, and I still can't be wealthy. I'm still the poor man I always was in my life. I want to be wealthy. And in the next line, Guruji says, you want to be wealthy? Even those who work for half a shall be judged super wealthy. Some sram karte damad ko de gani tanita. You want to be counted wealthy? It's not just the worldly wealth. But Satgur Sikh ko naam tande. Satgur bless you. The true Guruji may bless us all with the blessings of the name and the wealth of naam, and also the beautiful wealth of the worldly wealth too. So come, you want to earn Guruji's wealth? I'll tell you a secret. It says, jaise saap mandar kanchan ke usar dine, taisa pun sikh ko ik shabad sikhaye ka. You want the blessings that are worth 7 temples made of gold? Then you got to do only one thing. Share one shabad, just one shabad, with just one Sikh, one other human being. Guruji says, you will get the blessings like those of 7 temples of gold being donated by you. Think about it. Maharaja Ranjit Singh Ji, the greatest and the most, you can say, wealthiest Sikh of all Sikh tradition. Our friend could only donate enough gold for one temple made of gold, the Sri Harmandir Sahib Golden Temple. But imagine, you want to be so rich, you will be so powerful, you will have so much wealth, you'll be respected, and you shall get everything you want in your life. All you got to do is jaise sat mandir kanchan ke usar dine taisa pun sikh ko ik shabad sikhaye ka. Just share this one shabad just forward this link wherever you're listening to with another one Sikh, and God will bless you. Because sram karte dam aad ko te gani tanita. Guruji says those even who work for little money, they shall be judged to be very wealthy. And for those of you who just joined us, please join in. We're singing a Shabad Mehma Sadhu Sangh Ki Suno Mere Mita. And it was a request from one of your friends. If you have any other requests or any prayers, please comment in the comment box and we'll pray with you. But come, let's sing this line. Beautiful line. It says, Sing Balahi Hoy Gayo Trinamer Dikita Sing Balahi Hoy Gayo Trinamer Dikita Sing Balahi Hoy Gayo Trinamer Dikita Sram karte dam aad ko te gani thanita Sram karte dam aad ko te gani thanita Suno mere mita Suno mere mita Suno सुन हो मेरे मीता मेहमा साधु संग की मेहमा साधु संग की सुनो हो मेरे मीता सुनो हो मेरे वाहेगुरु वाहेगुरु वाहेगुरु
इन द लास्ट लाइंस ऑफ दिस ब्यूटीफुल शब्द Let's end off. It says, Kavan Vadai Kaisako Beant Gunita.
Oh God, what glorious greatness of yours can I describe? Waheguru Ji, you are so infinite. In fact, your excellences are so infinite. Beant Gunita, great virtues you have. And I tell you and I promise you one thing. Great virtues of God will come into your life and into my life too. If we start to sing God's praises and His virtues. Kavan Vadai Kaisako. It says, what kind of great, glorious praises can I sing and describe of you, O Lord? Now, God is not going to get even more glorious just because we sing His praises. But I tell you the secret. As you sing His praises, you and I will also get glories in our life. That's why the Mool Mantra is so powerful. It says, whatever you sing, the glorious praises of God Himself, those virtues will come into your life and my life. Ek Onkar, Satnam, Kartapurk, Nirpa, Nirvair, that being a creative being, being totally fearless, not having any enemies, Akal, Murat, Ajuni, Sahibhang, Gur Prasad, all those Gur Prasad with the blessings of the Guruji, we will get these virtues because all we got to do is jap, aad, such, Jugad such heavy such Nanak Hosi be such a Nanak Ji in the last line. Sri Guru Nanak Dev Ji says this Shabad, by the way, beautiful Shabad. It says Mehma Sadhu Sangh Ki Suno Mere Mita. And in the last line of the Shabad, Tantan Sri Guru Arjan Dev Ji Maharaj says, Kar Kirpa, O Lord, bless me, bless me, bless me, give me your mercy, be merciful upon me. Grant me your name, O Lord, because without your name, O Lord, without your blessings, without your name, without your blessed vision, without your darshan, O Lord, I am totally lost. I've got no one who can help me. So come, let's sing the last two lines of this Shabad. And then maybe we'll sing the next line that your friends are requesting. If you also have any requests, all you got to do is come, put it in the comment box, and we will sing that Shabad for you. And if you have any prayer request too, please put it down there and we will also try and get that prayer done for you. And if it's a private prayer, then come to ardasukumnama.com and we will promise to have our Gyanijis pray for you and they will send you a personalized Hukumnama message from Guruji. And I'm not lying to you, but this is the great power of Gurbani and Ardas. Yesterday, the day before, one of your friends from online, she requested, my grandchild, 3 months old, is currently in ICU. I really need help. What can we do? And we said, please go down to ardasukumnama waheguruji.com and ask them to pray with you and pray for you and pray with you. Do your ardas. And from the best of my knowledge, they not only did the ardas, but they sent a personalized hukumnama back to this wonderful lady who is, by the way, always online listening to all these Shabbats, but we do not share her name because we respect everyone's privacy. Is that fair? Say yes. And within less than 24 hours, she messaged us back and says, now the baby is able to breathe on her own and the baby is no more in ICU. I don't know whether it was the hukumnama or was it the ardas. And these are her exact words. What a powerful ardas. What is the great power of ardas you did? And for those of you who also have other ardas and prayers, please don't be shy. Just keep asking. And whatever you ask, jo mango so paavore, gur prasad mere man visaya, jo mango so paavore. And in the last line of this Shabad, Guruji says, kar kirpa mohe naam deo, nanak dar sarita. Tantan Sri Guru Nanak Dev Ji says, I am just, oh Lord, begging you, asking you, come, please, bless us, oh Lord, bless. Waheguru, 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 Waheguru. Kavan vadai kaisako beyant gunita. Kavan vadai kaisako beyant gunita. Kar kirpa mohe naam deho, nanak dar sarita. Kar kirpa mohe naam deho, nanak dar sarita. Mohe naam deho, naam deho, naam deho, naam deho. Sat naam Waheguru, Sat naam Waheguru, Sat naam Waheguru, Sat Sat naam Waheguru, 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 Guru, Waheguru, 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 Sunho mere mita, sunho mere mita, sunho mere mita, sunho mere mita, mehma sadhu sang ki, mehma sadhu sang ki, sunho mere mita. Suno mere mita, suno mere mita, Waheguru suno, suno mere mita, jap Waheguru, 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 Waheguru.
Join us again on this beautiful online satsang, Sat Naam Waheguru, and may you be blessed, may Waheguru Ji bless. So let's end off with Simran, and as we end this program, please remember to share, to like and to comment, and also let us know what other Shabbats you want us to sing, because in the next satsang, we'll sing those Shabbats for you. And as we end, everybody remember, Guru Waheguru, 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 Waheguru. Waheguru, 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 Suno mere mita, suno mere mita.